Moses again. They are turned around now, and now I see two tails. You can read that sign.
Yes. Hallelujah.
You're seeing the posterior disappear.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Everyone said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. God bless you, Granny. Step out here. Get out of the boat and walk on the water, Sister Peter. Hands up. Now, God's used you before, but I don't care. I'm going to pray for you tonight for vertigo. Vertigo. You know what vertigo is? Up here in the head. Disease. Head spinning. That's you. Now, Granny, you've had a little flutter that comes here in your chest, sitting up around the heart, just a little flutter. Be strong. Don't miss a beat. Thank God. In fact, I've got the butterfly by the wings. Hang on.
Hallelujah. Thank
Everyone
you, Lord.
Said goodbye, butterfly.
Hallelujah. Yes.
No more flutters for you.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
God prayed for you before?
Yes, sir.
Want me to?
Yes, sir.
Too late now. Get you out here. I have to tell you that blood pressure runs in your family. You knew that. And that you've been in denial. Oh, you admit that you have it. Okay. You were in denial for a while, but it just got to be too obvious, so you had to get over it, I know. You had to be healed of blood pressure tonight, you believe that?
I'm praying.
Well, you just try all you want to. The Lord can do it without even trying.
Yes,
that's right.
Now, you taking blood pressure pills?
Yes, sir.
I got a pill. If you want to take it, here it comes. Up and swallow. Attaboy. Great faith. See, his faith's growing. He swallowed the pill without asking me what kind it was. I will now tell you that it was a gospel.
Gospel. That's right.
The gospel always cures blood pressure.
That's right.
Now, you're weak in your legs, but particularly in one leg, in the left leg, and it's gone around your kneecap in the left leg. God is going to strengthen that for you. And when you're down on your knees working, you can't stay. You have to get back up. You can stay on your knees a lot longer now.
Hallelujah.
Get new caps.
Hallelujah.
Especially on the side.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You have back strain in your back. Yeah, lifting did this. You pulled it out lifting.
Years.
And it's going back in to stay now. And you've always felt good about your eyes, but recently and lately you've put a little worry about your eyes, your vision. God's going to clear up some of this fog. Everyone say amen.
Amen.
You want me to quit or pray for it all? He's game. He knows God knows more about him than he knows about him.
Right.
I covered that earlier. You're, in your digestion, you're bothered off and on in your digestion. Right out of the clear blue, you can feel something that's irritating the wall. Yeah, well, the little bit is comes and goes. See, that's what's a little bit. It is now going to come out of you, and I feel clear enough now to pray. Follow me and they'll leave. These signs should follow them that believe. I'm a believer. She's a sign and she's following me.
Hallelujah.
Stop. Shift your weight and see if there's pain. Shift your weight and see if there's any pain in either leg. The left one has some left.
Hallelujah.
Everybody said, there goes.
There goes.
Yep.
Ouch, it goes, it goes, and I have a step on your toes to do it, but I've stepped on people's toes all my life.
Yes,
Jesus. Follow me now. Where'd it go? What?
It's gone.
Hallelujah. You mean it only took two prayers and it's gone? Dizziness of the head, which is vertical, but takes turns with pressure in the head. You know, like, migraine. There it goes. It's gone.
Yeah.
You don't have it no more.
Jeez.
Do you know how you got it? Something snapped right in there, back of your neck. That's how it started. Now, every chiropractor in Georgia. Wish to God he could do this, but he got the wrong book.
That's right. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
You do it.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Don't ream it off, just test it.
Yeah.
What's your feeling? Are we boring anybody here?
Yeah. Hallelujah.
I mean, stuff like this happened 75 years ago. You'd be running down the road, kicking in doors, pounding on windows. Get down to the church house. God's working miracles. Desensitized generation. Callous from science and technology. And too many choices. They're so busy doing. Last thing, you get sore in your mouth. I want to pray for your mouth. And then the gums. Is that right? Stop suffering with this. Clear this. Clear out this pyrrhea right now. There it goes. It's gone. Trouble will shut up.
Hallelujah.
Over to go.
Thank you, Jesus.
Are you ready, Granny?
Yeah.
Ready right now?
Yeah.
You think God's going to take your sugar? Blood pressure?
Yes.
Give you a new heart?
Yes.
Fluid going to dry out?
Yes.
Dizzy headed going to stop?
Yes.
Them sharp pains in your stomach down there in your belly going to come out?
Yes.
Give her two new lungs to start with so she can breathe. Heal from head to foot and from foot to head. She got it. Like we own it. He ain't done me nothing but good. Get two new rotor cups. one second. I'll fly away, oh glory. Oh, Shabbatah. He got loose on the Sabbath day. Did you see that great big 3-in-1 oil can squirt that joint? Well, that's tapered off. Not like it was. Let's praise God for small miracles. You want to read signs? Here's how you read signs. It's not quite done. So the sign is, we're not quite done with him. That makes sense.
Yeah.
All right. There's more to do, see, for you. Your blood pressure is moving on you, going high. You too.
Did your ear come clear? I didn't hear. I hear what I need to hear.
Do you have a wife? Absolutely. I can understand your position. The downside would be you're going to have to listen now. So. Now, we're going to open them a little louder. Now, also, in your throat here, God's going to loose your throat, especially on the left side over here. And clear your throat. He's going back to that shoulder again. He wants that so bad. You are quite stiff in your legs and in your back. These are almost like Charlie horses, you know. They're muscles. Will now release. You have strained yourself, the lower groin. Way back. Long ago. Yeah, it's the prostate. So God is going to clear that, make that strong, and it's count. The count is going to be good. And you'll never have cancer, prostate cancer. Why? Because we're cutting it off here, heading it off at the pass today, before anything proceeds. Let's see. Very strong man, but you have not admitted this to yourself, but you're a little bit worried about your heart. About your heart. It's never crossed your mind. Well, maybe I won't pray for your heart. I'll just let you go.
What do you think?
I better not do that either, because I'll have a bunch of more folks come up and want me to release them. As long as you're here, we're going to have to keep that strong. Okay. Boy, it's good not to care. When you just don't care, somehow God can take over. I went through it all winter myself, the same thing. I got to the point where I don't care. Then. So, God did care, and he kept me.
All right. Blood pressure down. Let these ears come clear and loud.
Keep this heart strong as long as he's on the earth, and don't let it get weak in the future either, because God knows the end from the beginning. He lives in past, present, and future all at the same time. And he's willing to go to heaven anytime. So heal all the muscle spasms. Walk around, let's just see how the new body feels. One of a God. Hallelujah to God. Even Granny Stanley's kitchen. I'm just going to pray fast here. I almost said fast and pray, but I guess I'll pray fast. Arthritis, osteoporosis, eyes. These are the three things that's coming to me. Hallelujah. There's some drainage coming out of your head, down through your sinus. It comes down. bowels, you'll not have the cramp again.
Hallelujah.
Your intestine is flowing.
Hallelujah.
Now you're going to become regular. I say regularity has come to your body. Pray for this little genius here. Now don't ask me how I knew that. You know what? You're in school, are you? You want to go to the head of your class? Be the smartest one. You're a pretty smart little fellow. Put your hands up and get some smarts. Oh, yeah. Let this boy know his books. Sharp with the tyke.
Yes, sir.
Smart him up.
Yeah.
May he do great in life.
Yeah.
In Jesus' name. Family wants you around. They do want you around. I know the devil tells you they don't. Some of them don't, but they do. So we're going to pray for you a general overhaul. From head to foot and from foot to head. Be thou now generally overhauled. Glory to God. Lord, Dad's got a good spirit. Just stand up. You just stand up. Raise your hands. I'm going to pray from here. You can be healed from over there, me sitting here. It's just a prayer going to heal you, not my hand anyway. You get healed of arthritis of the first days. Arthritis of the first days. It's in your joints, particularly in your neck, in the back of your neck. When it comes out of there, it's going to come out of all of you. All your bones. Now don't feel bad about your stiff neck, okay? There's a lot of stiff neck people here in where we at? Jessup. A lot of stiff neck people, Jessup. Yours is only physical. We can help you. By the spoken word of God, be loosed in your bones and joints, starting in your neck. There it goes. By the spoken word, be thou healed. Hallelujah to God. Back in the corner, stand up. Raise your hand. You are perplexed. You're wondering where your life is going. God is going to give you direction in your life. In the next few days, you're going to start seeing things clearly as far as what to do and when to do them. There goes the fog out of your head, and the depression you've been living under is gone. Go ahead and thank God for direction in your life. No small deal. Rejoice over it. Ashabah. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah to God. Brother in the red shirt right there, stand. Raise up your hands. I'm going to pray from here by the spoken word, okay? You are going to, the blood pressure is starting to fluctuate in your body. The blood pressure is fluctuating. I can't say it's up, I can't say it's down, but it's always different. Up and down, up and down, up and down. It is now going to level out where it ought to be. There it is. You two have strained your back, injured your back. God is healing your back.
Hallelujah.
Your hip joints bother you over the sciatic nerves. You can feel it in your bed at night, laying a certain way. Something pulls in your hip, and all of a sudden you get a Charlie horse in your leg and it knots up. And the only way you can get rid of it is straighten your leg out in a straight line.
Hallelujah.
And then you get up and stand on it, and that straightens it out. It quits. That has stopped. You're not going to have that tonight or any other night. Saints, I'm trying to finish. I'm trying to finish here. If you think he clapped then, wait till he gets done. Hear it clap. Reach high. Reach for the sky. There you go. Because it's coming in from the glory world. See, that's why I have people raise their hand. Don't come from me. It's coming down. Now, your digestion is being healed right now. Amino acids and enzymes are contradicting each other. Now they're cooperating, and there goes your belly ache. There goes the burning. There goes the indigestion. And there's no more blockage in your bowel. You're going to have a flow of regularity of all that comes out in the drug. There goes. Shout on and praise God.